When you sell residential real estate, you not only get to walk into fabulous homes, but you get to meet fabulous people. And today is no exception. We've been able to steal a few moments of time from the one and only Charles Hinckfuss, the founder of MCM House, the man who single-handedly put the cool back in Oxford Street. It's been a big decade for MCM. I mean, you've come a long way. Tell us about how it transpired and how it evolved.
So we started with tables, and over a period of time, we realised we had a collection of furniture that felt like it was a collection put together, you know, over time.
To complement the antiques.
People want some cleaner palettes, but they also want a bit of style.
Yeah.
So we tweaked on that, and about 5-6 years ago, we really put the foot down and expanded the range.
Okay, so, I mean, with the flagship store here in Paddington, but how many stores have we got around the city?
We have, over the years, had smaller pop-ups because we are a lifestyle brand. We had a great one down at Bondi Pacific. Got one down in Melbourne at the moment in a deli, and we're going to open up a new warehouse out in Alexandria.
So how many staff are we running?
About 45 at the moment.
What can you see for the future of MCM?
We want to continue to provide a really good price product, and we are going to probably push, you know, a few more lifestyle add-ons to the furniture and see where that goes.
Well, it's an interior designer's dream to be working with anyone from MCM and the furniture. And the good thing about Charlie is he's hands-on, proactive, also hands-on with styling homes and putting the pieces eclectically in the right position. What's the big difference between Tamarama and living in the thick of it in Bondi?
Being in Bondi, it does feel like more of a village. You do search for a little bit more privacy.
Parking.
Yeah, you know, a little bit more of your own space. And at Tamarama, you do get a little bit more of that.
And how many overseas trips are we taking? What kind of inspiration are you getting from overseas? Where are we deriving?
I do try and get away a bit. New York's a great place still now with the energy. LA's got a really good lifestyle. America's still great. Europe's always beautiful.
Yeah.
I think it's a little bit tired, but it's still got a great bit of energy.
I mean, you're lucky enough to collaborate with a number of the leading hotels around the area. I mean, one was the Dolphin Hotel in Surry Hills. I don't know, you've got a family connection there. Can you talk us through it?
Yeah, so Morris is my brother-in-law, which I'm lucky enough to have been able to enjoy all of his great restaurants. And it's something that MCM probably likes to make sure that we keep, you know, collaborating with the food and dine scene in Sydney, you know, with Justin Hems, who's doing amazing stuff, and Fred Short does great stuff, and they're all been people that we've, you know, done stuff over the years and will continue to do.
They're all leaders in the industry, and that's who you want to affiliate with.
We are going to do a 10 pieces cafe pop-up in the new Alexandria warehouse.
Okay.
That'll be the evolution of the lifestyle, I guess.
Now, is there a particular piece that is a signature Charlie Hinckfuss?
My big thing is mixing, you know, the old with the new, a lot of organic sort of materials, and just making it feel familiar without it feeling too tight.
Charlie, look, thanks so much for your time, mate. Welcome
Beautiful.
To Tamarama.
Thanks.
And let's enjoy 2020 and the years to come.
That'll be good.
All
thanks,
right,
Simon.
Good on you, mate. Great. See you.